Thank you for your purchase. This video will show you how to set up Jetstream's AC1900 Smart Gigabit Router via cell phone or computer configuration. To begin connection, place the router on a horizontal surface and extend the antennas to the maximum angle. Using an Ethernet cable, connect your modem to the WAN port on your router. Power on the router and wait approximately 1 minute for it to start up. The 2.4G 5G Wi-Fi indicators will turn blue when ready. To start cell phone configuration, open the Wi-Fi settings on your mobile phone. Find the Wi-Fi name that matches the SSID found on the bottom of your router. Use the username and password located on the bottom of the router to sign into the setup page. Select the recommended auto detect feature. Then click on Reconnect, Save, Apply to complete the connection. Congratulations! You are now ready to use your AC1900 router. To configure via computer, you may connect wirelessly using the default SSID and password printed on the bottom of your router. You may also configure your Wi-Fi through a wired connection using your Ethernet cable to connect your computer to the yellow LAN port on your router. If your computer does not automatically jump to the router setup page, enter 192.168.1.1 in the address bar of your web browser. If you are unsure of your connection type, select the recommended auto detect feature, then click on Reconnect, Save, Apply to complete the connection. Congratulations! You are now ready to use your AC1900 router. For more information on using your router as an extender, and for answers to frequently asked questions, please refer to the user manual included in the router box. Jetstream, providing the latest in high quality, innovative technology at affordable prices.